ibdara sama pala gitu udah.
What's up mga katambayan, walang tulog. So good morning guys. So today we're going to Northern Samar sa Spice. So yung Christ Temple Youth at saka yung mga ibang leaders, magkakaroon kami ng water baptism. So 5 o'clock in the morning yung assembly time namin dito sa church namin. So dito na yung ibang mga youth. So ayun mga katambayan, nandito na kami ngayon sa lugar kung saan magkakaroon kami ng water baptism. So sa likod ko nakikita natin na yung mga young people ng Christ Temple Gandara kasama yung pastor namin, ginagawa na yung water baptism. Water baptism is not a ritual, pero ito yung nagsisimbolo na yung old self mo, tinatanggal mo na. You are now a new creation. Sabi nga sa Bible, the old has gone and the new has come. So, it's a good day at talagang masasabi ko na this day, ginawa ng Diyos ang araw na to para siya ang mapataas at mag-glorify namin. Guys, ang mga kabataan o yung mga young people ng Christ Temple Gandara.
That grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love, amazing grace. The Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be as long as life.